very great king. It was known all over. It was called OBA Aderinto, Obaluaye the First, meaning the King Universal. Was he really the King Universal?
Betuke! Is it true you're going around telling people that I, Aderinto Obagbogbo, Obaluaye is not the greatest king?
Oba Aderinto, I never said that you are not a great king. Far be it.
All I said was, you are not the greatest.
Yes, you are my brother. And if no one here wants to tell you the truth, I will say it. How dare you call yourself Obaluaye? How dare you ascribe that name to yourself? There is only one that deserves to bear that name. He is Oba Awonba, the one who takes the bows of other kings. That one king that sits on high, and yet other kings bow before him.
Yes, you may be influential. Yes, you may be popular. Yes, you may be wealthy.
Oba Aderinto, there is a king that takes the bows of other kings, and you must surely bow to this king.
Oba to tobi aro, oba to ba lori ohun gbogbo, oba ti gbadan bale, oba mo sumo ba niwon egbe fa mo jina so ba niwon egbe je ni raba fi lo ba pa omo jakan jakan ti won je lo fa lojo si. Wọ́n lọ sojú ta ni ó sojú ebe, ó sojú poro nínú oko. Ìbá sojú olóko ìbálà. Abiyesi o.
Tẹ́jùké! The fact that you are my elder sister does not give you the right to speak to me in that manner. I am your king, Obaluaye one. Do you know how many battles I've fought? How many kingdoms I've conquered? When I speak, people tremble. How dare you? I, Aderinto, bow to another king like this. Kasa Kamari.
Oba Aderinto, it's high time you realize that you are just a mere man. And even though you are a king, there is a king that takes the bow of other kings. And it's high time you stop this proud attitude of yours, or else you get crushed.
Dake! You are still repeating that statement. Gods! Lock her up! Her head needs to be checked.
I hope everything is alright, Kabiyesi.
Did I tell you anything is wrong with me? I am bending.
Greatest king, who can make any king bow to his will forcefully?
without arms or gun. I want to know this king that speaks yet no voice is heard. This king that has the whole earth under his reign. I've tried the best body massager to straighten me up, even all the herbalists to make healing concussions. But I still remain like this. Now I know there is a king that can command any other king into doing his bidding.
Kabisu, Oba Aderinto, my brother. This king that you have just poured your accolades on is no other person than the King Universal. The king whose throne is highly exalted above all other thrones. The king who can seize the breath of any king without being questioned. Yes. The king who has the control over everything, even all the elements listen to him. I'm talking about a king who made another great king to release his captives in a rush. Beni Kabiesi. I am talking about the King Universal. Kabiesi o. Kabiesi o. Obaluaye. Obatutuf. Kabiesi o. I bow before you. I'm just a mere man. The tone of your voice. Kabiesi o.
You mean the thunder is his voice?
The book of Job 37 verse 5 says, God thundereth marvelously with his voice. It's a great thing he doeth that we cannot comprehend. This is just little out of what this great king is able to do. Kabisi, there are several things that this great king can do that you cannot comprehend. It's beyond your understanding.
There are many things I need to know about this king. What is it?
Oba Aderinto.
Yes.
You are sitting up.
I didn't even notice you.
The King Universal is king. Kabisi. Kabisi.
Then I willingly surrender to him. The King Universal.
So we see, God Almighty is the King Universal. The earth is of the Lord and the fullness thereof. The world and they that dwell therein. No matter your status, your position, your fame, your power, remember, God Almighty is the El Shaddai, is the King over our lives, is the King Universal.